Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Jay Nutty, and I'm back at it like a jackrabbit with a crack habit. And this dude Tekashi 6ix9ine, he trippin', bruh. He trippin', bruh. Check this shit out.
I'ma go to jail respectfully.
Yo, why did nigga hold your kid across the line?
When I see you respectfully, I'm not me, nigga. And you gotta move around with security because you a bitch. You gotta move around with security because you a hoe, nigga. You gotta move around security. Real street niggas don't move between security guards, nigga.
You
a bitch, nigga. You gon' die, nigga. You gon' die. You gon' die, nigga. Nigga, your security guards better be scrapped all that. You police bad ass, nigga. You gang ass, big ass, police snitch ass, nigga. You a police.
And that's why Rondo.
You a bitch ass nigga. You got your whole hood took down, nigga.
Wow. You hear that, bruh? He said, King Von can suck my D and rest in piss. Bruh. What? He talking all this shit right now because he knows he can't be touched. Anybody can be touched. But that's if you know for sure. Once you do try and mess with him, shoot at him, you're going straight to jail. Because the fucking thing about this cat is he working with the feds. They know the feds are trailing him everywhere he goes. They're waiting for something to happen. And they're enjoying this shit because they want to arrest all these rappers. So the more Tekashi 6ix9ine can bait these dudes in, the better for the feds. Just is what it is. But, bruh, like, do you really got to get that disrespectful? Dissing the dead? Like, these guys aren't ever gonna forget that shit, man. So I hope you standing on every word you say, Tekashi, because like this guy was saying, one day that money gonna run out, bro. Your buzz is gonna die down, whether it be 1 year or 10 years from now. But they still gonna be on your helmet, and they gonna try and get you the first chance they get. All I gotta say is, man, there's gonna be a countdown till Tekashi 6ix9ine gets got. And remember, that's the energy he brought upon himself. I mean, you lit already, bro. You still got a fan base after all the snitching and fingers you pointed, bro. What more do you want? You got big ass security walking around with you. No one can mess with you. So why are you talking shit, bruh? Why don't you just continue to make your music, get your money, and just stay your ass out the way and try to live a good life? Why do you want to be looking over your shoulder for the rest of your life? I don't get it, and I will never understand it, but it is what it is, bro. The countdown to Tekashi 6ix9ine gets got just started, and we all know how this story gonna end. It's sad, bro, but it's the truth. Let me know what you guys think about this. He's mad disrespectful, bro. Wow. It's your boy Jay Nutty. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm out of here. Doses.